Take two. I've been practicing trying to mute my strings to give this a more upright sound. So we're going to try this with John Coltrane's Equinox.
Thank you. It's 9 o'clock.